the surprise of a lot of people, you find all three ways of having divine men also within Judaism. Of course, in Judaism, even in the Hebrew Bible, you have God becoming a human being for a while. And so right off the bat, God appears to Adam and Eve in the garden as God is walking through the garden in the cool of the evening. And so he's taken human shape for a while.